ladies and gentlemen, our Halloween week feature performers, none other than...
Why wouldn't we?
I have to tell you, I'm filling in for the doctor.
Now you can imagine how rehearsals go.
Bend over too far. Okay, so I am PG, filling in for the doc. And so, here we go. I am the doctor, I'm filling in for it. And the corpse bride is filling in for Lady Z. And because the doctor and Lady Z, they perform together. Anyway, we're gonna do the first number, which is your little story, but we'll begin.
Now you're still looking in the direction because you're wondering what the hell you just saw. But you resign, you shrug it off. You'll deal with it when she comes back. Then all of a sudden, you hear a lead-curdling song coming from the bathroom. And now you are pissed off. You slam down your coffee cup. Because you gotta go deal with it now. And it's only 5 minutes in your shift, and you already know it's gonna be one of those days. So you go. First person you see coming out of the bathroom is one of your more special clients. She comes, she's crying.
Counselor? Counselor?
bathroom. And now you can make out what the ghost is screaming. And she's screaming over and over again.
You wanna help me out? You help me out? It's all a bunch of goddamn shit and it stinks! You hear me? It stinks!
You don't know how to respond. What the hell are you supposed to say to that? So you just knock on the door. And you ask her if she's okay, if she needs some help. You immediately regret this decision because she's now punching the bathroom stall and screaming even louder the same thing. So now you're confident. Should you call the police? Should you call the man in the white coats? Or do you need to call Ghostbusters? Now the rest of your staff is coming out. And they're trying to deal with her and they're all failing miserably. And then you realize nobody is watching the other clients. And if they're unwatched, somebody might end up killing somebody. And then you're going to be sitting there writing an incident report till midnight. Which is just so goddamn inconvenient. So you go out perpetually. You don't see how they get the ghost out of the bathroom. But you do pull out a pen and pad and you write your story down to share at your feature at open mic.
No.